Nomos, what happened to your eye?
Oh, long story.
What's up right there, sir? Miss your ID, please.
Yeah, sure.
Turn around, sir. Extend your arms.
Something going on tonight?
The mayor.
This. He tapped into the prison cameras.
Jesus, he's got cameras everywhere.
Shit.
Is that your house?
Yes. Baby, please tell me you're okay. Denise, where is she? She with you? You sure? Okay. Stay where you are. I'll explain later. I love you.
Free to go, sir.
Sorry for the inconvenience, sir.
No, don't worry about it. Better be safe than sorry, right?
Thank you for coming in on short notice.
I have one simple question. Why is Clyde Shelton still in my city? Now, I refuse to believe that one man is smarter than Homeland Security, the FBI, the Sheriff's Department, or Philly PD. I don't care how we do it or what kind of obscure legal justification we have to invoke, gentlemen. I don't care what laws we have to bend. I am sure that there is a provision of the Homeland Security Act that we can activate. Just get him out of here by tomorrow.
Clyde.
Nick. I wasn't expecting company. Yeah, I would have cleaned up a little.
Never seen anybody tunnel into prison before. In the solitary confinement, it's clever.
Well, that's how winners play. You know, we convince the other guy he's making all the right moves. So did you ever catch my accomplice?
Yeah, it's the end of the road for him now, though. You played us, Clyde. You played us real good.
Thank you. Yep. I'm glad you finally get to appreciate some of the effort that I put into all of this.
Well, you set out to make a point, Clyde. You made it.
No, people still don't get it. They don't appreciate what I'm trying to say, Nick, but they will soon enough.
A man I cared about once told me that we can't retract the decisions that we've made. We can only affect the decisions we're going to make from here.
What, are you trying to save me now, Nick?
I'm giving you a way out. Big difference. Stand up for those principles you've been preaching. See, we're all held accountable, Clyde. That includes you. Why don't we do the right thing here?
I'm doing the right thing, Nick. You just have to see it that way.
By murdering all those people, all you're doing is destroying the memory of your daughter and causing the same pain that you're suffering from.
So what do you suggest, Nick? Make another deal? One final offer, is that what it is?
I don't make deals with murderers anymore, Clyde. You taught me that.
Finally.
Finally.
Well done. Bravo. Maybe I wasn't such a bad teacher after all.
If you go through with this, Clyde, it's a decision you'll have to live with for the rest of your life.
Sorry, Nick.
Me too.
Go out to the people and to our friends around the world. Far too many people died for no good reason. There are those who will say that this would never have happened if we would just mind our own business. Nothing could be farther from the truth. Frankly, we live in a dangerous world and we have few good options. But the worst option is to do nothing. And finally, we owe it to our children and to their children to engage in the world. God bless you all, and God bless the United States of America. That was Vice President Trumbull.